People often forget that diabetes affects women as much as it affects men. In fact, diabetes in women can be even more severe than in men, and their chances of developing a heart attack or stroke is much more than a male having diabetes. In addition, they also have problems with pregnancy, childbirth, menopause, and many other such problems. Therefore, I would appeal to all the family members to extend their full support to all women with diabetes, because unless they look after their own health, how can they look after the health of the other family members? So all women with diabetes, please see that you exercise regularly, follow a healthy diet, take your medications on time and regularly, and also don't forget to go for your checkups with the doctor.